Please turn off.
And walk.
Fuck off!
Fast barbarian unpacking. User manual. Certification. Tester. Battery opener. Without battery. See you after I buy battery. Welcome back. Battery. CR 1632. Yes. Right. Test button. Okay. Let's get test it. Detector. Model ETCR 1860C. On contact detector ANENC VC 1019. Detector and multimeter, B side A1X.
First, we test B side, multimeter, and detector. Power on. He have 2 degree sensitivity, 1. 2. Okay, let's go. This is firewire and we go closer. First reaction is approx 4 centimeter. Maybe 5. Okay. An alarm. Two centimeters.
Okay.
Next is Aneng. Start. Aneng have 5 degree of sensitivity. 1. Two, three, four, five. Okay, and let's go. Oh. Whew. It's unbelievable. It's 30 centimeter and erect. Oh. Wow, absolutely great for the action. Nice.
High voltage, low voltage, electric.
And alarm is same. Approx 2 centimeters. Super. Okay, let's get test. New wrist detector. Control test. Is okay. And let's go. First reaction 0 and alarm. Absolutely. No. It's contact. You must have contact. In 5 wire is 230 volt and no reaction. Zero centimeter reaction. Alarm beep after contact the wire. I try it on the hand. I'm dead. Nothing. Maybe 1 centimeter. It's very, very weak. Contact. Nothing. Absolutely useless.
Test okay. We try detect 230 volts. Okay, let's go. Maybe 4 centimeter. Very, very, very. It's zero. It's ground. Sorry. Okay. You must be very, very close. And seller declared 15 centimeters. No, no, no.
And the result is absolutely useless on 230 volts and even worse on 120 volt systems. Maybe it can be useful for workers with high voltage